Welcome back, I am Sci-Fi Master, World of Warships Legends, in the Tier 7, in a Tier 8 battle, Z-23 German Destroyer Type 1H, part of our morning bureau projects. We kind of overslept a little bit this morning. Well, not really kind of overslept, we just hit the snooze bar two extra times because it was a long day yesterday, and today it will be even a longer day in the trucking world. So let's try to get some gaming done before we have to head off and do that real world work, should we? We shall. All right, here we go. Cruisers. D7. Wichita. Battleships I'm not really worried about. If we can kill the destroyers quickly. I think the last time I tried to cap A, I hid behind the island to the top right hand corner there.
Enemy force detected.
And I did a pretty good job, I thought. I didn't die. Don't remember if we won that battle or not. I just remember that was a good spot, and I did have some good teammates cover firing for me. Seconds.
Enemy destroyer detected.
Let's go battle this storage for the team. Set the team out. Damn it.
Smoke generator started.
Fracked up that smoke too early.
Smoke screen set.
Our target. Should be a good kill on the Iowa.
Enemy battleship sunk.
Not who I was going for, but we'll take it.
Cruiser detected. Affirmative. Damage. Problem solved, sir.
Crap. Yep.
Requesting support. Critical engine damage.
Dang it.
Well, you can't win when you got three destroyers on top of you. He was spotted and the other two were shooting from the smoke. Though I did kill the Iowa, so I guess that's good. And the Rochester's right there, so come on, man, you got him. Come on, Rochester, get him. There you go. Nice work. Excellent work, Rochester. Well done, brother. The other two are hiding in the smoke on D. One's 100%, the other is about 60% health. Because that's where they are. The other two, that's where they're hiding. Oh, wow, look at that. We're actually winning. Wow. Wasn't really paying attention to the scoreboard there on the ship count. So was the Iowa the biggest, baddest dude? Nope, the Iwami was. But the Iwami got killed, so... So they the rest of the team killed the Iwami, I killed the Iowa, and an excellent dev strike. I'm glad I sent both sets of torpedoes on that. That was good. When I backed up, I was really trying to get through here, but because of the island and my turn radius, I couldn't. And then I ended up slamming into my dead ship there, which really fracked me up. Come on, get that Wichita. Don't ram him. That's not a plan. Nice work. We've been spotted. I guess it's a plan. So the D7, their D7 is right there. Yeah. So their D7 is right there. There you go. If he rams you now, you're good. There's Torps. Yeah, team's got it. This guy get the caps. Who's shooting at you? Oh, okay. And D7 is going to try to do a rounding. Survived. Die hard. Well done, Jersey. Why is Atlantico shooting at him? Yeah, see, so the destroyers are still on D. Thank you. Hey, Max, Cap C, will you, brother? You're safe. Come on, man. Get back in the game. Cap C. Okay, there's one behind him. Definitely need the cap C there, man. Is Max moving?
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Hey, Radic, the destroyer is AFK. Can you cap C, please? Thank you, brother. There you go, hunt him down. Take the caps, hunt him down. There you go. So now the other destroyer is over on A. Now just... Oh, now the destroyer's in it. Chicken shit. 6 minutes left to go. Cap C, Cap D. Rochester should be good to go. Takes it nice and easy. Doesn't accept any torps of friendship. Yeah, confirmed. I concur with that assessment. Ooh, but torp, yeah. Really? That's interesting. No, that's not what I wanted. I'm literally sitting on top of the ship and asked the game to put me on the ship. Wow.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
It's got to be right over here. It's got to be just on the outside of A. So who is not hurt? Atlantico's taking its time. Zenith is full steam. Destroyer's falling full steam after I called him out. See, the more about it is he's gonna circle around and go toward B. Not that that's going to be an impact anymore. Well, that's good and bad. So you have smoke, but if you don't drop a sonar, you could accept Torps of Friendship, and we don't want to do that. Yeah, possible. Possible, possible. So, Lantico needs to follow the Jersey, and the Zenith needs to start angling to the right. Oh, there they are. Ouch. Alright, everybody needs to start turning to the right. Yeah. Because he's heading toward B. Well, I tell Max to go pedal out there, but yeah, he's not going to do that. He's going to have to be on the Rochester. Rochester's going to have to freaking move and groove and get out there. But he's not doing flank speed at all. He is taking his time. He's taking his time. And there it is. Game over. 1,000 points. Booyah. And we got a righteous kill out of the deal, too. So nice. Nicely done for us. That should give us some good points, I think. Wow. 7,000. 7,000 for the ship XP. Got a dev strike. 3 tasks completed. Really? I was number one by 10 points. But 10 points. What? I wasn't even thinking number one. I was thinking top three for sure. But there's no way. Wow. Quarterback in the battle. I'm number one. Wow. That is crazy. Oh, that's outstanding, man. And we killed the Iowa. Poor Iowa, man. He's like, yeah, I'm going to get him. Yeah, you got it. You got two sets of Torps of Friendships on you. So 69,000, one kill, number one for the team. Pat on the back, well done. Man, that's a good start to heading out to the workday today, I tell you. So until next time, take care, have fun. We'll see you on the next Sci-Fi Master Out. Hey, don't forget to subscribe and hit those like buttons.